Rocky Rock.
Hey! Now, considering what happened last week, the Rock Appreciation Night, all the Rock fans are appreciating the Rock. Bill Goldberg, you want to come out? You want to ruin the Rock tonight? Spear the Rock? Well, simply put, the Rock says this, Bill Goldberg, just bring it.
Oh, my gosh.
God, you got it. Has a Rock got a death wish?
What do you mean you heard him? Rock ain't scared.
Uh-oh. I'll tell you what, Goldberg is going to bring it. There he is, ladies and gentlemen, the intense enigma known only as Goldberg has been called out. And he is on his way to the ring.
I'm afraid Rock didn't have to ask twice, did he? He's definitely coming out here. He got there.
You don't want to ever call out Goldberg. I mean, the Rock is an intelligent man. And there he is. Goldberg, come on. Pull the Rock, and the Rock is next. And then the Rock got speared almost out of his liver and pancreas.
You gotta admit, now the Rock doesn't look scared now, does he? He doesn't look afraid. Oh my gosh, Jared, this is gonna explode.
Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be real good. The Rock and Goldberg, eye to eye, man to man. What you gonna do, Rock? You're gonna all think in their great one.
Rock ain't scared.
Bill Goldberg, The Rock, Goldberg, The Rock. One-on-one, you want The Rock. One-on-one at Backlash. One-on-one with the great one, the biggest match of all time. Well, simply put, in front of you, the millions and the millions, The Rock says this.
Nah.
Nah? What the hell was that?
Goldberg ain't gonna get The Rock at Backlash.
As The Rock lost his guts here as it relates to Goldberg. I mean, The Rock and liver tail in the same sentence. I don't believe this.
No way.
The Rock is, this Christian trying to come in the back door and just got speared in half by Goldberg. And then The Rock back in. The Rock catching Goldberg with that shot from behind. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look at Goldberg.
Watch it, Rock.
And look at The Rock. The Rock getting the hell out of here.